good lord.
Indian Horse, Richard Wagonese.
Tom, you're disappointing me.
You're voting out there, and then selected by our panelist, Carol Wynn. Carol, you have 60 seconds to make your case for Indian Horse.
Indian Horse is the book that Canadians should read.
My God.
This book will shock you, it will inspire you, it will break your heart, and you fill it with hope. You fall in love with Saul, the main character, as he dives into his life from a child in the Canadian wilds to growing up in the abusive home.
You silly cat. I don't believe you're sitting there watching that.
The sheer joy, the sense of freedom, the salvation that he finds in the great Canadian sport of hockey. And we're with him as he travels across Canada, seeing the demons of his past. In the end, he discovers, as one we all, that we have to face our demons in order to heal. This book gives us an emotional connection to a character that is lovable, tragic, and inspiring. It illustrates our collective Canadian culture. And most importantly, it means follow the principle.